my fingertips bleeding, but I'd never let you go despite the pain. Instead, I'd paint your portrait with bloody finger painting.